So, in a few short minutes, graduates, you'll be getting a diploma that has the name Thomas R. Klein on it. So, I think it's utterly and completely appropriate that Tom also speak with you. Tom has been just a fantastic supporter of me and of the school, and he is one of America's greatest trial winners, Tom Klein.
Members of the class of 2016, your parents, spouses, children, we hear, friends, distinguished and extraordinary faculty, our exemplary founding Dean Roger Dennis, and two great visionary university presidents, John Fry and John Sexton, of whom I am both a huge fan, huge being the word of the day politically. I am proud and I'm committed to our law school. We began this venture together in 2006. We now have hundreds of graduates contributing every day to the protection of the rights of other people and to the development of the law. You, members of the class of 2016, are part of what is now a remarkable story and a remarkable tradition. You will join a legion of Klein School of Law lawyers who every day make a difference in the lives of the people who they serve. In my role as chair of the law school board and also a member of the board of trustees of Drexel University, I have observed from the beginning of this adventure the dedication of our prestigious and productive faculty who deserve a round of applause. An unparalleled administration, you all know who we're talking about, a round of applause. In providing services which are unique, innovative, and academically excellent, we are in the forefront of American legal education. Co-ops, pro bono, online learning, trial advocacy, just to mention a few. Our faculty is stellar, first and foremost, teaching in the classroom where it counts, but also our reputation is growing nationally in scholarship and innovation. But we could not be who we are and who we are becoming without you, a remarkably gifted, talented, and yes, now well-educated group. In just moments, you will each be hooded. You will hold a Juris Doctorate degree in your hands. That diploma, I am fond of saying, is not only a badge of accomplishment. A law degree is a badge of honor. It has special privileges and special obligations that go with those privileges. You will be entrusted with the property, the lives, and yes, the liberty of those who you come to represent. Let me assure you, as someone who today celebrates his 38th year from receiving the same privilege, this, what you're about to undertake, is a humble undertaking. Last year, on October the 14th, 2015, I accompanied eight of our proud alum to the United States Supreme Court. I moved their admission before the justices of the highest court of our country. Chief Justice Roberts asked me if the candidates had, quote, the requisite character and qualifications for admission to the Supreme Court of the United States. I replied, of course, Mr. Chief Justice, they are graduates of the Thomas R. Klein School of Law. In 5 years, every one of you will be eligible for admission to that court, and you are hereby invited to come with me to move your admission to. Mark it on your calendars. I leave you with this thought. I came across the quotation by Abraham Lincoln, one of his quotations which I had not focused on carefully. He said on July the 1st of 1850, in speaking of the lawyer as a peacemaker, "A lawyer has a superior opportunity of being a good person." I would suggest to each of you in the class of 2016 that because of the special skills and the special knowledge that we possess, we have that ability, and that Lincoln was correct. My hope is that you will use this diploma, carrying both our names, to better the world, better your fellow man, and better yourself. Congratulations.
And Tom, also mark on our calendar, early next spring, you're all invited to the opening of our Thomas R. Klein Advocacy Institute at 12th and Chestnut. It will be a spectacular building.